it's Casey Holmes, and today I'm going to be sharing with you how to get this really trendy, big braid of messy hair for spring. It's so in and super easy to do, so let's just jump into it.
I'm going to pick a section, and I'm just going to do a French braid all the way down. You can leave a few inches out, and then you're just going to gently pull at the braids to really give them a big, loose, kind of ribbon effect, and this really spices up any look that you have. On the other side, do the same exact thing, and then just pull out different sections, and then I teased my hair just a little bit to give it more volume, and if you wanted to, you could always pull this back in a ponytail, and then you have your trendy, simple spring style hair.